Fatima says, is drawing allowed in Islam? What are the things that are prohibited to draw? Yes, drawing is allowed. You can draw anything that does not have a soul in it. So drawing human beings, animals, fish, birds is prohibited. Drawing mountains, earth, buildings, sun, moon, stars, lakes, oceans, there's no problem in that.